Hi, this is Linda with Linda's Babies, and this video is a requested video. It's for a person that's interested in Eliza, and I have her naked because I wanted you to see all of her, every bit of her. I can't tell where my hand is. Every bit of her. There's her little feet and her toenails. And there are no pulls on the backs of her legs or anything like that. She's all good. Nothing there. That's normal. And there's her other little foot. And her toenails all tipped and sealed. She's got beautiful painting and blushing. There's a little bit of water because I put a little water on her hair just a bit ago so that I can show you her hair. Beautiful blushing. And then there's her arm. She might have, I have a kitty. She might have a little cat hair on her. I don't let the kitty around her, but you know how it is. It flies in the air and everything. Oops. Just trying to get the cat hair off her elbow. There she is. Her beautiful fingernails, the inside. Oh, she's got something on her hand. As you know, silicones do pick up little bits of things. Everything is attracted to them. But I will say about Eliza, she doesn't seem to need powdering very often. I mean, she's not sticky. She's very, very soft. Very, very soft silicone, as you can tell. She jiggles and wiggles, but she holds, her legs hold their position, and her arms hold their position as well. I mean, she doesn't have an armature, but I mean, they're molded this way, and they pretty much stay this way. She needs a bath. Sorry. She has, I'll be bathing her before I would ever send her off to anyone, so the cat hair will be gone. And this is her little head. Oh, and there's the crook of her arm. No pulls there. Everything's fine and perfect. Same with this one. Fine and perfect. And here's her face. Close up of her face. I wet down her hair a little bit because it was full of static electricity and standing straight up in the air. And there's her eyelashes. Now, she didn't have very many eyelashes when I got her. I think it was, you know, they had just fallen out because, of course, you can't glue the mohair in on a silicone doll. So there's her eyelashes. She doesn't have too many on this side. I did give her more at one time, but I only gave her a few. So she has them. They're just very, very wispy. Okay. And here's her hair. I did cut her hair when I got her because it was way too long. It came way down to her nose and her face and way, way down. It was entirely too long for a newborn baby. And here's her mouth. There's no, let me use my other hand. I'm having a hard time keeping track of where I'm at with this. There's no rips in her mouth or anything like that. The only thing she does have is she has a, under her tongue, she has like a little hole. And I think that happened with the molding process. I don't think it's anything that's wrong with her. And the same with in front of her gums. Or actually, I think that's the separation of her gums from her lower lip, maybe. I'm not real sure. But anyway, she does have a tongue. Don't know if you can see it real well, but it is in there. Okay, her lip color is beautiful. There's no pulls or tears. Her nose is beautiful. She has very deep nostrils, so they look like they're open. The only issue she does have is this side has a lot of hair right here. This side doesn't. It seems to have fallen out. And this happens with silicone dolls, whether they're full body or cloth body, because you can't seal the hair into the head. And the same back here, she's missing some hair under here. If I move this hair, you can see she, whoops, I'm doing it the wrong way. I'm trying to do this while using my iPad. So you can see she has a, whoops, she's sliding down. About, I'd say a quarter size, maybe, yeah, about a quarter size bald spot right here. And then it's a little bit thin down here. But I don't believe she has any other bald spots. But I, you know, I can't be positive because it all depends on, you know, how you brush it and what you do with it. But that's the only bald spot that I found. And there was a lady that bought her from me at one point, and I didn't realize that this bald spot was here, right here. And so she got her and was very unhappy with her. I don't think that she understood how big she was. And also the bald spot, which I was unaware of, she found and was very disappointed and wanted her money back. So I gave her money back, but I don't want to keep doing this. So I only want you to purchase this baby if you're absolutely positive that you want her. I've got cat hair on there and I can't seem to get it off. Like I said, she will be completely bathed and dressed in fresh, clean clothes. She will come with quite a few outfits, probably at least 3 outfits, and she will come with several pacifiers. Here's one that, this one isn't included with her, but this is one that I've been giving to her. She takes her pacifier easily. You just have to kind of get it in her mouth and then over her tongue, and it goes right in and looks really nice on her. And this is a Tommy Tippy. 0 to 6 months, I think. So she takes her pacifiers easily. She can be fed with a bottle. She has 3/4 arms, full legs, beautifully painted. I will say there may be some paint rubs here and there. She is a little over a year old, possibly close to, I think she'll be 2 years old in like May, maybe. She was a year old when I bought her. I have handled her very little because I didn't want anything to happen to her. I have changed her very little. I just have been very, very careful with her. Very, very careful with her. So I hope this video answers your questions. And if you're serious about her, just contact me. My email is lindasbabies, LINDASBABIES, @hotmail.com. And we can discuss the price and, make the arrangements if you're interested in her. Okay? Thank you for watching. Bye.